think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying.
You. There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
We are the ones, we are the children, we are the ones who make a brighter day and soon start giving.
There's a choice we're making. Just you and me. Well, send them your heart.
Oh,
so they know that someone cares.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need a helping hand.
Just you and me. Come on now, let me hear you.
We
what's your will to live? Whatever, Father, love and watch it multiply. Feeling like the world's end, we can make the world win. Like Katrina, Africa, Indonesia, and now Haiti needs us. They need us, they need us.
IT. We all bleed the same. We're more beautiful when we come together. We all bleed the same. So tell me why we're divided.
Woke up today, another headline, another innocent life is taken in the name of hatred. So hard to take. And if we think that it's all good, then we're mistaken. 'Cause my heart is breaking.
Tell it, DC.
Are you left? Are you right? Pointing fingers, taking sides. When are we gonna realize
we all bleed the same?
And the clothes they're wearing, or the color of their skin. Are you black? Are you white? Are we all the same inside?